Woman is in the hospital and two cats are dead following this fire right here in Hampton. Now the fire department tells us the fire started shortly after 5 yesterday evening at the Hemlock Haven mobile home park. When crews arrived, there was heavy smoke coming from that home. At this time, there's no word on the condition of the woman who was taken to the hospital.